Yo, kid, what up?
You're looking good.
Yo, you're right here.
Don't give me any more of this.
I'm not gonna give you any
more. I don't need this. I don't need this aggravation now.
You understand?
Yo, what up, Tank?
How you doing, man?
Give me that what up shit. Hope you wasn't down with that bagel-eating motherfucker.
What are you talking about?
Your boy Bullet just got out the penitentiary.
And so?
So? He just robbed two of my best customers, stuck my man Flacco in the eye, and took off with my product and my cash. So?
Hank, oh shit, this is the first I heard of this. Honestly.
I knew I should have murdered that motherfucker 3 years ago while we was up north.
Hey, listen, Tank, what the fuck you want from us anyway?
What do I want?
Yeah.
I want you to find the motherfucker and bring him to me.
All right, everyone just stop. I'll find out what happened.
Yeah, you do that, Patty. You do that. Because if you don't, me and you gonna have problems. You understand?
Why you gotta jump all over me like this? Can you chill out, all right? I told you, I'll find out what happened.
You got my cash.
Well, it's all right. 24 large. What's the matter, you don't trust me anymore?
I don't trust no motherfucking body. And until this shit is over and I got that motherfucker's head on the platter, you cut off.
Come on, man. This is bullshit.
You want to do something about it, little man?
Chill.
Patty, tell Bullet I said the only motherfucking bullet he's going to see is the one I'm going to put in his fucking ass. You got that? Good. Y'all get up from around me, man. Y'all stinking up my fucking car. Smell like wet dogs in this motherfucker. Get out of here. Top of the morning, fellas.
Let's go.
Fuck my dick, children. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck white boys, man.